Hey guys, I have a simple floating book. I will remove, my hand is normal. I'm gonna see the back of it. Okay. See, hand is normal, floating book. Now that I have a floating book, guys, wanna see how to do it? Okay, I will fade into that. What you need, a book. A watch that looks like that, so then you can slip something in there. You're gonna need a butter knife. So with that gap I showed you, slip the butter knife through until you have that. Then you can clearly put it in. Now, don't want your knife to look like that, so have the knife straight to make it even more believable. All that. Yeah, let's have a normal book. Clearly. Remember the watch is the trick. So then it's a completely normal watch. To me it would be normal, but to use it's backwards. This book is straight up. Anyways. Do not show them the contraption. So if you do, they will know. It will hurt you a bit when you first start this trick. It still hurts me a bit, but a floating. When you do that, put the hand here to show them there's nothing.